description of what an animator's office used to look like back in 1940 when the Disney studio moved to this location in Burbank, with a lot of the furniture actually being designed by the architect of the studio, Cam Weber.
Robert Benchley.